Hi, I'm Mark with the NUIT Support Center. I'm a consultant, and I'm going to show you how to connect your Mac to the Northwestern wireless network. First thing you're going to want to do is click on the Apple button in the top left-hand corner. Click on System Preferences. Under Internet and Wireless, you're going to go ahead and click on Network. And on the left-hand side, you'll see a list. Click on Wi-Fi and make sure that it is turned on. And under network name, go ahead and click join other network. For the network name, type in Northwestern. And under security, you're going to put WPA2 Enterprise. For your username and password, it's going to be your NetID. And your NetID password. And make sure that remember this network is checked. Go ahead and click join. And it should take a few seconds to connect. And as you can see on the left side, the Wi-Fi turned green and it shows connected, and the status is also connected. So I'm going to go ahead and open up an internet browser, and as you can see, the IT website pulled up. So if you have any other questions about connecting to the wireless network, you can contact us at the support center by phone, by email, or chat. Keep up with us on Facebook and Twitter, and good luck.